I love this show. This show is my favorite. Shh. I was just saying. Shh. I was just saying. Shh. Oh, forget it. Shh. What? Are you gonna get that? No. Are you gonna get that? No, because I'm not the closest. Are you gonna get that? No. Are you gonna get it? No, because I'm not the closest. Are you gonna get that? No. Are you gonna get that? Nuh-uh, I'm not the closest. She's not the closest. Oh. Well, are you gonna get it? No. Are you gonna get it? No, I'm not the closest. Hey, what are you all looking at me for? Because you're the closest. I'll get it, shall I? Oh, brother. Hello?
Hi, is that December, babe?
Yes, it is. I speaking. How may I help you?
Hi, December, babe. This is Auntie B speaking. I've got a lot of shopping to do and I've got a favor to ask you.
I'm sure we like doing favors.
Okay, great. Well, I've got lots of shopping to do and I've got my brand new LOL niece.
Oh, sure. Just bring her around here and we will babysit her for you.
Okay, then. I'll be round in just 5 minutes.
Okay, I'll see you then. Bye-bye. Who was that? Yeah, who was that? Well, if you had answered the telephone, you wouldn't know who was on the phone. But anyway, it was Auntie B speaking, and she's got a brand new LOL coming over for us to babysit. I hope she will be nice. Yes, I'm sure she will be. Okay, everybody get ready. She will be here in just a few minutes. Oh, that must be she now. Oh, let me get the door. Oh, hello, I'm up there, Mrs. B.
I've told you before, just call me Auntie B. Okay, well, here is my new LOL niece. Let me just fetch her. There you go, guys. Here she is. And, well, I'll see you later on, girls. I hope you have a great time. Bye.
Oh, sure, bye-bye. I wasn't expecting, the LOL to be quite like this. Hello? I already said hello? Can you help me get me out of this? Yeah, I mean, I think so. Are you allowed to come out of there? Yeah, I am. Please. It's very dark in here. Okay, well, just hang on and I'll get you out of there. Lovely ball. It's very Halloween color. That's very appropriate for this time of year because it's nearly Halloween. Yeah, don't worry about that. Please just get me out of here. I'm so excited to get out now. Oh, yeah, sorry. Here we go. Oh, whoa, there's loads of things inside of here. Let's just get... Oh, there's loads of packages. Let me just get started. You've got a lovely pop bottle, LOL. It's very sparkly. Yeah, can you just hurry up? Okay. Okay, it looks like we've got a lovely hat. You've got a lovely hat coming. Okay. Can you just hurry up? I'll go for this one next. What? New shoes! I love these. I wonder if she'll notice if I swap them for my shoes. Oh, I just can't resist a new pair of shoes. I'm gonna do it. I know I shouldn't, but I'm gonna do it. I'm just gonna give her my nice blue sparkly ones. I'm just coming, LOL. I'm just looking at your new shoes. They're very nice and sparkly. You're gonna love them. Oh, these are gorgeous. Look at them sparkle. Okay, I've got your new shoes ready for you. And I'm just gonna get opening some more things. Oh, yes, here's your new outfit. It's gorgeous. I like this one too, but I think that would be pushing it if I tried to swap clothes as well, so I'll just leave those. Okay, just two more packages. Here we go. Ooh, it's a torch. Wow, shiny! Okay, this must be it. Are you ready? Yeah, I'm ready. Get me out of here already. There we go. Oh, on my head. Excuse me. Oh my goodness. I haven't got any clothes on. I need some privacy. Oh, yes. Please excuse us for a short interval while my friend gets herself dressed. Very embarrassing. Oh, thank you very much. I do love my new outfit and I especially love the stars on my cadet's hat. And I love my stripey tights, but these shoes, they just don't seem to fit my outfit. Something not quite right about them. Do you know what I mean, December? But they just don't go. I just can't put my finger on it. I don't know if it's the color. What do you think? I just don't think they suit. I think they look perfect. Hey there, guys. December babe, why doesn't you girl have your shoes on? And why do you have the new girl's shoes on? What? Huh? Oh my goodness, how did that even happen? Oh, I must have put them on by accident. I am so sorry, cadet girl. Let me just swap these over. There you go. Oh yes, they suit. They look much better. This is exactly what I was talking about before, see? Now this outfit just fits. I am so sorry. I do not know how that happened. December babe, you're always swapping shoes with people. Nothing to hear here. Don't worry about that. Would you like to go and watch some movies with us? Yes, please. Oh, I'd love to watch movies. Okay, come on then. Right, everybody. I am Cadet Girl. So, everybody march. Left. Right. Weft, right, weft! Oh dear, that was so embarrassing! Oh. There's the doorbell, that must be Auntie B. Come in, Auntie B!
Hi girls, how's it been going here?
Oh, we've had a really great time. This is Cadet Girl. She's really pretty and I love her outfit. What do you think? Thank you.
Oh, she looks great. Have you had fun?
I I've had the best time playing here with the girls. Please, can I come back one day?
Sure you can. Of course you can. Time to say goodbye, though.
Oh, goodbye, Cadet. I'm gonna miss you.
Oh, before I forget, here is a little something for you, just to say thank you for babysitting.
For me? What is it? Oh, I can't wait to see. Sparkly new boots! Oh my goodness! I just love these! Thank you so much, Auntie Bee!
Well, I know how much you love your shoes.
I do, and I will be happy to babysit for shoes. I mean, for you, any day.
Thank you, December Babe. Okay, well, we'll see you later, guys.
Oh, bye-bye, Auntie Bee. Oh, I just love my shoes.
Hey, guys, I hope you enjoyed watching my video. If you did, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you hit the bell, it'll notify you as soon as I release a new video. Well, guys, I'm sending you loads of love for now, and I'll see you all really soon. Lots of love, guys. Bye-bye.